what you'll need for the sting is a piece of pine. It's 40 by 40 by about 300 millimetres long. Place it in a vise with a ruler and a pencil. Draw lines between the diagonals. This will find the centre of the piece. Do that at both ends. Next, take a Thinner saw. For a couple of millimetres. Do it again in the other diagonal. Take a spur centre, these spurs line up with the crosses. The hammer, jack plane, hold it at an angle,
remove the scroll chuck if necessary. Insert the spur center into the headstock spindle. Here the spindle is too large, so some abrasive paper is used to make a firm fit.